Welcome to the piping and sheet metal tutorial. Now our topic is to lay out an eccentric reducer. 40 mm diameter, and the big diameter is 70 mm and a height of 70. This is for the centering only. and you have to find the center. This is the center line. We start from the number 7. This is the last line. This is the number 7. This one. This is the line down below. And it's connected to the line number 6. So the second line is number 6. And this is 7, this is 6, going to 5, it's 5, 4, also 4. Three, two, two, one, and one, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We will put this mark. This is 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 6, 5, 4, 2, 1. is the 6, and this is the 7, 6, 7, 6, then this is a 5, and this is a 4. And this is 1. And the same also for the other side. This is 6. This is 6. The 5, four, three. And this is 1. This is 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And this is the last, this is the number 7. And this is the number 1. And the same also here, just the bottom is the number 7, and this is the number 1. And we are trying to connect. Now this is the pattern or template for the forty and seventy eccentric reducer. an eccentric reducer.